Well, everybody is back into the classroom, and for some that may mean the end of months of learning from home. And as everyone grapples with the new classroom environment, it also might mean getting your head back into the space of evidencing the Australian professional standards for teachers. And you know, that could be for a variety of different reasons. Maybe you're going for provisional to full registration, maybe you've decided to take on highly accomplished or lead teacher certification, or it might just be that you're putting together a portfolio of evidence for registration. But either way, the last couple of months have certainly not been for nothing, and in fact you would have this fabulously unique set of evidence that will provide you with some amazing opportunities for reflection and discussion and feedback. And so for some it might mean that you're needing to think about how you've modified your learning and teaching plans to cater for learner needs. Well, you know, you've absolutely done that. You would have had your semester one plan that probably would have been flipped on its head and now looks very different. And how you modified that to cater for those different needs of all of your diverse learners is what it's all about. For others, it might mean thinking about assessment, tools, tests, strategies, how you developed and implemented those. And again, you've absolutely got that. So your evidence will be there. It's just that it might look a little bit different to what you were first thinking that it was going to look like. But the Australian Professional Standards for Teachers are written in a way that it caters for all sorts of different contexts and all sorts of diverse learning environments. So, you know what? You've got this. Keep going and good luck.